Good morning, my guys. It's your boy, Luca Plyer, and welcome to a new video. The Game Awards happened. Wow! What an event! Fuck. The Game Awards happened, and well, it was quite a thing that happened. Nothing new. Nothing new except the Xbox Series X and some winners like Hideo Kojima just won 3 prizes for Death Stranding for I think it was best performance for Mads Mikkelsen, then best music and best chords. I think it was like that. Then Nintendo won. Wait, I have my mobile phone here and going to look it up. Hold up. Nintendo won, like, I don't know. So, the winner for best fighting game at Game Awards, Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Then we have the developer of Chris. They won the Games for Impact Award. I don't know what it is. Three Houses won. Also, Player's Choice. Voice, sorry. And then we have Crash Bandicoot. Why? They retweeted it. For Best Sports Racing Game. So, Crash Bandicoot Racing. Crash Team Racing Nitro Fueled has won Best Sports Racing Game. Crazy. Hey. Luigi's Mansion won also. Best Family Game at the Game Awards. Fire Emblem again. Best Strategy Game. Holy shit. And a new game was announced. Bravely Default 2. It's a collaboration between Nintendo and Square Enix. So, which means we could actually get some Geno content in the future in Super Smash Bros. One can dream. One can definitely dream. And Travis Strikes... No More Heroes 3. Sorry. Comes out in 2020. And then some Marvel shit. I don't know. I don't really like Marvel that much. But yeah, Nintendo won a lot of prizes. I mean, Kojima won definitely more for one game. So Nintendo won 2 prizes for one game. Not bad. Not bad at all. Not bad at all. I think some new games were announced from Microsoft, I think. Something was like that. Which is kind of interesting, because I actually thought that nothing would... Well, I thought that something would come, but not like that. Yeah, as I said, Xbox Series X will be available holiday 2020. And Gears Tactics will come to PC in April 28th. I don't play PC, but for the PC players, okay. They can do that. Will of the Wisps, March 11th, 2020. Didn't play the first game. Valkyrie. Playback Desert. On Xbox. Nothing that I predicted actually came. Okay, Sea of Thieves was there. A new Battle Royale inspired racing game mode, The Eliminator, is coming to Forza Horizon today. Ooh, today. Okay. I haven't played it. Yeah. So nothing very special. I mean, of course, it was just awards, so why would they do something that special? But PlayStation, did they do something interesting today? PlayStation. Yeah, as I said, nothing. Was PlayStation even there? I don't think PlayStation was there this year. So, nothing new with... Ah, Godfall. Ah, okay, of course, PlayStation 5, some announcements. Like The Wolf Among Us 2, I haven't played the first one. Then some new action RPG, Weird West. It's called Weird West. Was unveiled during the Game Awards. And Green Day now officially is in Beat Saber, which is kinda cool, if you ask me. Yeah, and then some Warframes. Warframes Rising Tide DLC is available to download on PS4 right now. PS4, sorry. Ah, yeah, Ghost of Tsushima. Summer 2020. Sons of the Forest is a sequel to The Forest. I don't know if you have played it, but it was kind of an interesting game because it had like Minecraft-ish stuff, but not that much. Does this make any sense? Well, it was Minecraft but with realistic graphics. Let's say it. You could build houses, you must survive, you must eat, you must, I think you must even drink. Then some Star Wars new, Man Eater. Huh. Man Eater is a game where you play a shark and devour humans. Well, looks like that is something new. And yeah, as I said, Godfall. The console exclusive looter slasher will release holiday 2020 in time to hit the PS5 launch window. Yeah, a lot of Final Fantasy VII remake trailer. Well, that's something interesting, yeah. Well, for the guys who like it, go on Twitter and you can read it for yourself. I'm on Twitter right now, or was on Twitter. But yeah, nothing new. No new Smash reveals, no new games, at least from Nintendo, except the Square Enix one, which I said earlier. And yeah, I think that's all. I'm kind of disappointed that there was new Smash reveal or no new Metroid Prime 4 stuff. Bayonetta, as I said in the other video that I made. But yeah, that's all for today. I don't know what to do else, to be honest. Well, I see you all in the next video and goodbye. Yeah.